talking honest, tell them what you're ashamed of, what you're embarrassed of, what you think you're the only person in the world thinks this, feels this, that kind of honest. If I wasn't able to be so open as I am, people like my mom, boyfriend, friends, therapist, I don't think I'd be able to bear it myself. I will also challenge you to make a difference in this world. I see close to 500 wide-eyed, smart, ambitious kids in front of me who were blindsided with a terrible tragedy this week. One that involves stigma and mental health. We can't control what happens to us, but we can control how we respond. What if you helped change the way mental health issues were looked at? That they are seen as a physical illness? That it's okay, strong, and even brave to reach out and get help? What if each and every one of you changed the conversation about mental health with your group of friends now, with your families, when you go off to college, with coworkers? You could be part of a movement that can save the lives of kids like my brother Josh, like Timmy, like Alex, who needed that strength to stay alive. Let me finish with the end of the quote that I was reading before. My beloved child, break your heart no longer. Each time you judge yourself, you break your own heart. You stop feeding on the love, which is the wellspring of your vitality. You, my child, are pure. You are sublimely free and perfectly safe. The time has come, your time to live, to celebrate, and to see the goodness you are. Don't fight the dark. Turn on the light. Let go.